Congressman Solomons.
How are you, Rabbi? I've been a great admirer of you and your community, and I've come to get your blessing.
God must bless you to continue your activities for the benefit of many, and so that it has some connection with the Shemesh, with the soul. That God must bless you to be irradiate all your environment with a real, real Yiddishkeit and a real parnose.
Thank you very
God
much.
God must bless you. That's for your wives, for their cooperation with you.
Okay. And if there's ever any way I can be helpful to you or your community, it would be a mitzvah.
Yeah, I have your address. Thank you very much.
This is the staff. Thank you.
But for your continued activities for helping me at Solos.
Thank you, Rabbi.
Thank you,
staff.
Help to me at Solos.